It's going to be fun. 50 degrees yesterday. 50 degrees yesterday, despite a cold front pushing through. Look at the 70s to the south and southwest of us. We're not going to get there quite yet, but at least they're starting to make their way into the Midwest and the Plain States. It's a good sign. Cooler at the lake today, but still very comfortable everywhere. It's been 129 days since we reached 60 degrees. That streak could come to an end tomorrow. I'm not kidding. I wouldn't tease you this early in the morning. A weekend cold front, what that means for our temperatures, and then a warm Monday, all that ahead. Temperatures this morning around the Badger State, right around 30 to 36 degrees. What a warm start. It was just a week ago they were seeing 30 below in Rhinelander. Not a bad change in just a couple of days. Temperature 32 in Port, also in Waukesha, 31 in Lake Geneva. Closer to home here in Milwaukee and Waukesha, 32 Brookfield, New Berlin, 32 Oak Creek and Franklin, as well as Shorewood. The winds are out of the southeast at 5 to 10. They will increase to 10 to 15, maybe even 20 miles per hour this afternoon. So after yesterday afternoon's light wind, and it was so comfortable, even though the temperatures are a little bit cooler, the wind does return for today. And these are your high temperatures from about West Dallas inland, low to mid 50s. But you notice along the lakefront, it does get cooler. It'll be in the 40s and may even right at the lakefront with that southeast wind be in the upper 30s, like in Whitefish Bay and Shorewood. That's after you get into the mid 40s, though, this afternoon. It's going to be cooler. The Goddard gauge for today, I'm going to give it a 9, an 8 at the lakefront, a 10 inland. And we're talking inland from about West Dallas inland because it's going to be in the mid 50s. With a lot of sunshine, absolutely gorgeous. 10-day outlook, not bad. 47 today, remember 50s inland, 60 tomorrow. That's before the lake breeze kicks in and will drop a little bit, but inland areas will be in the mid-60s all day long. That cold front I was talking about for the weekend, you kidding me? 50 on Saturday, it's still 10 degrees above normal, 46 on Sunday, and everyone's in the 60s on Monday. Tatiana.
Good news, and the same can be said for the roads right now.